rain could also create some problems in the Big Sur area that was, of course, damaged by wildfires this past summer. Today, Caltrans and contractors took some fairly stiff measures to make sure that you're safe when you drive Highway 1. They brought in helicopters to put up steel mesh wiring, all to keep the hillsides in place. Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen is live in Monterey with more on what, well, this is a major operation, Brittany.
Well, Dan, it was really something to see. Crews worked to keep falling rocks away from motorists in an area that was really burned very badly by summer wildfires. And today, they called in some high-powered help.
Because it's going to get really dusty.
A helicopter hovered next to the sheer cliffs above Highway 1 Wednesday afternoon.
It drapes it all the way down the hillside. Instead of dragging it up the hill, he just lays it in.
Wire netting is rolled up like carpet on the ground. The helicopter picks it up and flies it to the waiting workers on the cliff.
You guys about ready then?
No, but almost. Stand by, I'll let you know where we are.
Workers dangled off the side of the mountain, attaching the heavy-duty netting to anchors already in place.
This will be the first time somebody's actually dangled on a cable that high off the ground and retrieved these panels and attached them and then lowered them down. I don't think any other companies have tried this yet. This is a first.
By using the helicopter, crews cut down traffic interruptions to hours instead of days.
If we were to bring a crane out here and set a crane up, they could probably have 2-day delays and we'd have to shut down the highway. We can get this project done probably in 3 hours versus the 2-day period.
And crews hope the netting keeps the highway open indefinitely.
And it's creating a safety barrier on the hillside, so if anything comes from the 500-foot mark up above the hill, the net will catch it and deposit it in the ditch inside of the road rather than in the middle of the road.
The project became a spectacle for drivers.
Yeah. Technology.
Many got out of their cars to take pictures and watch the progress during their half-hour wait. Well, this is the only section of roadway where Caltrans and AIS Construction will use a helicopter. For the rest of the many places they're putting up netting, they'll use a standard crane. And, Dan, they expect this to take about a month, maybe a little more, a little less.
And you see it in different parts all the way through, right? As you're coming into Big Sur, they've managed to put it up without a helicopter on that side. So we're going to see more and more of this stuff, I guess.
Absolutely. They're really taking every measure they can because they know it's coming. They know that they've had problems on the roadway before, and they just want to take every measure of precaution that they can.
All right. Thanks very much, Brittany. Caltrans says this is just part of a $1.6 million project they're working on in and around Big Sur.